Cindy, come here, Cindy.
What?
I'm doing a trailer for my new book, and I'm too self-conscious to just talk about it. I need someone to say things to.
Okay. One Red Bastard. What's the book about?
It's 1976 in New York's Chinatown. This cop named Robert Chow is trying to prove his girlfriend didn't commit a murder, and he's thinking of framing someone to take the rap.
Wow, that sounds exciting.
I know, but it's weird to make a trailer for a book.
Maybe you should make it dance around or something.
Like this?
It's a mystery, though, so it shouldn't be so happy. It should be dangerous.
The theme from Jaws should be playing.
Buy me.
That's not going to sell books.
Well, Publishers Weekly gave it a starred review. They even ran my picture at the front of the review section.
Look at that handsome guy.
Nice. You should get your other books in the trailer, too.
Oh, good idea.
This is a bust, and Snakes Can't Run are the other two Robert Chow mysteries. And then there's Waylaid.
That one's kind of dirty.
Oh, yeah. Hey, will One Red Bastard be available in ebook formats?
It will be, but you know me. I'm old school. I go for the book format. Can't do this with an ebook. I'm totally going to give you credit for the trailer.
Thanks. Don't forget to mention your site.
Yes. I'm also going to put my Twitter handle in there, too.
Oh, look at that handsome guy.
Are you looking at yourself again?
No,